limited to start with. They are giving us an oxygen generating plant which will pack nothing less than 25 to 31 oxygen cylinders per day. It is arriving as early as tomorrow. Okay, JSW has come forward to give us mattresses. They are supposed to give beds and mattresses. There are enough beds here, so they are giving the mattresses, oximeters. They are giving oximeters for the infant oximeters in anticipation, in preparation for even future things. Those oximeters, other medical equipment that is required, that also is being given by them. Taj sets have come forward in sponsoring food and water for a month to all the staff working in the hospital as well as the patient, numbering around 200. So it will ease the situation a little. Another philanthropist, we don't want his name to be mentioned, but I think it is worth mentioning, Anand Bose. He has come forward and sponsored an ambulance with a oxygen cylinder as well, which will be available within less than 10 days. Along with that, other small equipments that are required in the hospital in terms of storage, like a fridge, laptops for feeding information to laptops, then machines for blood testing, it is called, what is it called?
CRTT D-diamond.
These type of machines, Goa Shipyard had given 3 numbers. They are giving another. He has given another 2. So like this, whatever shortcomings are there, people have been chipping in to see that this sub-district hospital in Chikalim is kept as a government hospital, serving the people of Murmugao Taluka and elsewhere. एक आम्ही इसरपा जायना हिंगा एअरपोर्ट आसा हिंगा रेल्वे आसा हिंगा MPT आसा हे खऱ्यांनी इंडस्ट्रियल कॅपिटल वेर्ना इंडस्ट्रियल इस्टेट लागीं आसा आनी हांवें एक जो स्टेटमेंट केल्लो जबाबदारीन केल्लो मान्य मुखेलमंत्र्या कडेन उलयन हे हॉस्पिटल चुकोन सुद्दां हांव प्रायवेटायज जावपाक दिवपा ना करपाक दिवपा ना आतां कोणाकय सवय जाला टिका करपाची तें करता की हांव बेश्टेच हे फोटोवपाक सोदता म्हूण जे पर्यंत हांव आसा हांव एक सांगपाक सोदतां खंयचे परिस्थितीन कोणूय आसून दी हे प्रायवेटायज कशें जावपाक ना आमकां लोकांचे पडलेले आसा लोकांक इतले त्रास जाल्ले आसा.